front. Have you got your shorts and flip-flops to hand? Even with a cloudy day tomorrow, it's going to get up to 16, which is what we'd see in May. Wow. Quite amazing, really. And that same cloud, though, sadly, is later on today. Now, this is cirrus cloud ahead of that approaching warm front, just ice crystals falling out the sky at 25,000 again. So 48 hours of warmth.
Always the way, isn't it? Thanks very much, Kaddy.